Hello friends, let us know the solution to the case study question that you see on the screen. The question is, some kindergarten students were playing near a lamppost. They were so excited to see the shadows and trying to show that their shadow is the longest. The lamp was 3.6 meters above the ground. One of the girl of height 90 centimeter was walking away from the base of the lamppost at a speed of 1.2 meter per second. So this is the case study or the case or a paragraph which belongs to a particular chapter of class 10th mathematics. This belongs to triangles chapter, chapter 6 of class 10th NCERT maths textbook. Based on this situation, we have to answer 5 MCQs, whereas a student is supposed to answer any 4 out of the 5. So now let us see the first question. The first question is, which of the following line segments show the length of the shadow? This question is about length of shadow of the kindergarten students. So length of shadow of the girl we have to find. So the first option is CE. CE is not length of the shadow. Next is BE. BE is length of shadow of the lamp post, but the question is not related to lamp post. It is about the girl. The third one, DE. Yes, in the diagram, CD is the girl of height 90 centimeter and the girl's shadow is DE. So DE is the length of the shadow. C bit is the right option. Last one, CD. No, CD is the height of the girl. So the first questions, third option, C option is the correct answer. Now let us see the second question. What would be the length of her shadow after 4 seconds? Now let me redraw the diagram for more information. So we have the lamp post is AB of height 3.6 meters and the girl CD of height 0.9 meters. According to the question, the girl is moving from point B to point D at a speed of 1.2 meter per second for a time duration of 4 seconds. We have to tell after 4 seconds what is the length of her shadow. After 4 seconds, length of her shadow is a DE, that we call it as X. So since speed is equal to distance by time, in the question, speed of the girl is 1.2 meter per second and time duration is 4 seconds. So distance traveled by the girl in 4 seconds is, on cross multiplying, we will get 1.2 meter per second times 4 seconds. And this is 4.8 meters. So distance from B to D, that is BD length, is 4.8 meters. Now with this information, have an eye on the diagram. We will find X. Triangles CDE and ABE are similar triangles because in these two triangles, angle CDE is equal to angle ABE, both 90. Why? Because the lamppost and the girl are vertical to the ground. And angle E of CDE is equal to angle E of the triangle ABE. This is the common angle. And since we have for two triangles pairs of equal angles, we will declare triangle CDE similar to triangle ABE. And how are they similar? They are similar by angle-angle similarity criterion. Since the triangles are similar, we will write the corresponding sides ratios are equal or corresponding parts are proportional, sides are proportional. So we will write CD divided by AB, that is the ratio of the altitudes, is equal to ratio of the bases, that is equal to DE divided by BE. This is due to corresponding sides of similar triangles which are equal. And we know that CD is 0.9, AB is 3.6, DE is X, which we have to find, and BE is 4.8 plus X. So left side 0.9 divided by 3.6. So we can avoid the decimal and we will have 9 by 36, which is equal to X by 4.8 plus X. Now by 9 table, 9 goes in 36, 9 fourths. So we have 1 by 4 is equal to X by 4.8 plus X. And now we will go for cross multiplication. We will have 4X is equal to 4.8 plus X. Transposing the like terms, we will have 4X minus X, which is a 3X, which is 4.8. And ultimately, we will have X is equal to 4.8 by 3. And this on cancellation, 3 ones, X, that is the length of shadow of the girl is 1.6 meters. So the second question was, what is the length of a shadow of a girl after 4 seconds? So length of shadow of a girl after 4 seconds is 1.6 meters. Which is the B option, the second. Now let us answer the third, fourth and fifth bits. The third question is, how far is the girl from the lamp post? Look into the diagram. The girl is CD, lamp post is AB. So we have to find what is the length of BD. This we have answered just now in the second bit. So for the third bit, between girl and lamppost is a BD. And how to find the distance? We will use the formula, speed is equal to distance divided by time. And in the question, it states that the girl is moving away from the lamppost AB at a speed of 1.2 meter per second. And she moves or travels for a duration or a time of 4 seconds. On cross multiplying, plotting the values and cross multiplying, we will get distance traveled by the girl or distance between the girl and the lamppost after 4 seconds is 1.2 meter per second into 4 seconds. You can cancel off second, and on multiplying 1.2 meters to 4, we get 4.8 meters. So the third bit is, the girl is 4.8 meters away from the lamppost. So A bit is the correct solution or answer. The fourth question or fourth bit of this case study, the question is triangle ABE, that means the big triangle, and CDE, that is the small triangle, are similar because. So we have to tell, why are they similar? They are similar by angle-angle similarity that we found in second bit. Now we have to choose a suitable answer from these four bits. The first one, all sides are equal. No, all sides are not equal. Second one, the girl's shadow, the shadow of girl is equal to height of lamppost. Not at all. Shadow of girl is 1.6 meters. Height of lamppost is 3.6 meters. So second bit or second option is also. Third option, angle B and angle E are common. Angle B is equal to angle CDE. Angle B and E are not common angles. So third option is also not correct. The fourth one, both are related to same length of shadow. They may not be related to same length of shadow, but length of the shadows are on the same line. Or because the first three options are not at all correct, fourth one appears to be more closer answer. So fourth bit is the solution. The last bit, fifth bit is, fifth question of the case study is, AB denotes a dash and CD denotes a dash after walking for 4 seconds away from lamppost. Without seeing the options also, we can answer AB is the lamppost and CD is the girl. So which is the right option? D bit is the right option. D bit. AB is the lamppost and CD is the girl.